get ready, hold up, go, let an Indian chief named Hopum, Chief Hopum, Chief Hopum. He had a great big bow. He was a hope from Hopum, oh, but how that dope could soak him. He soaked him, he broke him, his middle name was Bow. He became so famous, he went down in history. Hopum is a byword now, you see. Chief Hopum, Chief Hopum, he always fooled him when he ruled him. And today, they do the same, they play the game with Hopum. Just Hopum, the wise words always soak him, and the poor old fool just falls. There's lots of pale-faced Indians, and you meet them every day, who must have been related to Chief Hopum in a way. They always seem to get the dough, and how they do it, we don't know. Hokum, boys, that's all. It's Hokum, it's Hokum. Down at the beaches, you'll see pieces on the sand. In fancy dress, that more or less is Hokum. Nice Hokum, their suits, they never soak them. They just hold around and the panic would be on, for you can bet if they got wet, their beauty would be gone. And when they make that homeward trip, their lovely shape goes in a grip. Hokum, boys, that's all. It's Hokum, just Hokum, some poor old fool walks down the aisle to take a vow. He wears a smile just for a while. It's Hokum, just Hokum, his pals will say, you poor old Jay, at last you have been born. That poor old fool works hard all day, sits home at night and dreams about the good old times he had with six jolly queens. He goes to work, he kisses him, then through the back door he walks him. Hokum, boys, that's all.